some StarDew Valley. I've been really looking at this one, and you know, you guys know I like Terraria. I like these little side-scrolling RPGs, and it's right up our alley here in the arcade, so with some of these games coming out like this, we just might be sticking around for a couple of games. And guys, The Culling quite literally may be the one game we play a lot this year. So we're going to be looking into The Culling and getting it as soon as frickin' possible, because why the heck not? You know, I love you guys, and I want to do some cool stuff. So, in other news, my daughter's pissed, but that's okay. The wife is making her have fun, and she's, like, half crying, half smiling. Oh, boy. What up, 0704? How are you, buddy? Man, so many new faces, so many folks I have not seen. Wow. What are we at right now? Holy crap, we are so freaking close. We're so close, guys. Wow. Alright, so let's get some StarDew Valley going. Again, we're mining for viewership? StarDew Valley. We made a better title, guys. We made a better title. Let's see. Let's drop ourselves down. We aren't playing The Culling anymore. So let's do it. This. That's crazy. Doesn't look too bad. What do you guys think? Does that look better? I need to sleep by. Oh, we'll catch you later, 0704. Dang, bro. I'm doing pretty darn good. Let's make ourselves farm name, favorite thing, steak. Farm name. What are we naming our farm? What are we gonna name our farm? And we're gonna go with a cat, or I mean a dog. Hair color. Yeah, it's about right. Pants. Who doesn't like blue jeans? Who doesn't like blue jeans? Let's see. We could. Ooh! We got a jacket and some blue jeans. Heck yeah, we're gonna do that. That actually looks pretty darn good. A farm name though?
Your channel.
What up, Doja?
What the hell is this?
This is StarDew Valley. I know, it sounds crazy. The music is all crazy, but now I gotta figure out a farm name. And I don't know if we're really farming the whole time.
Huh. Really, man?
I went generic. We named it Farmville. Everyone hates Farmville. Ooh. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope. No, no. Don't open it yet. Have patience.
I was gonna say, nobody would watch this game. But, lyrics got 30,000 views.
There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. I know, right? And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. 20 years later, or some random time later, Joja, join us, thrive, work or rest. What? We're working. Terminated. I hope that's not my desk. There's us! We do not care about work. We're like sleeping in our chair. Wait, am I crying at work or something? I don't know. Oh! If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. Oh, man. Same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I will close the deed to the place. My pride and joy. Farmville Farm. It's located in StarDew Valley on the southern coast. It's a perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? They mean like Ray Lewis, right? Not gonna lie, I kinda wouldn't mind living out in a place that was like mountainous on the way to the town. That'd be kinda cool.
Like 90% of Colorado.
I know,
all
right?
Valleys and shit.
That's it, we're moving to Colorado. Alright, babe, pack the bags, we're leaving.
Marijuana's legal.
We're moving to Colorado.
Why?
Because it just looks way better than Akron.
And marijuana's legal.
No, apparently, like, marijuana's legal, but I don't even want to be a part of that business. Hello. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. And no good time? He's there right now tidying things up for your arrival. Oh, so I'm being tempted with a good time. Got it. Let's see, the farm's right over here, if you follow me. Wait, I'm going to my own farm. Oh my god, it's full of rocks, shrubbery, sticks. It looks terrible. Oh, is that my... Thank you. Am I supposed to use a controller? No freaking way. Did I break it already? Oh my god. Wow, something happened, so I had to skip. I don't know what this is then.
Blake Ryan joined your channel.
Oh man. What up, Blake?
Yo, what's up? Dude, the funniest thing just happened to me. I'm playing H1Z1. And there was like four of us left, and I killed one of the guys, and then the two other guys that were left were fighting each other, and I was sitting here watching it all go down.
Get down.
And they freaking killed each other, dude, and so I won.
Nice.
It was so funny.
Hey, I got parsnips.
Five people killed that round. So funny. So how is the culling?
The culling is amazing. I can honestly say
so bad.
Yeah, like I can't wait for it to come out in March. I'll be getting it March 8th as soon as it releases because we can't pre-order it yet. That's gonna be something I play regularly. I got comfortable, and our skills at fighting went up like 1,000%. We were getting wins right on the yesterday before the stream ended.
So, are you gonna be playing it today again?
It finished at noon Eastern Standard Time, so it's been over for 5 hours. Luck will not.
Some H1.
Oh my goodness, luck will not be on my side. This is not good. Decorative bowl. Let's just put that back. Oh man.
That was intense.
Man. About. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna have to mute. I'm sorry, everybody.
Anthony, are you done? Play some H1 later? Ooh. Ooh. I would say it's probably okay if you don't play H1 and you go study for your...
Well, how nice of you.
Yeah.
Alright, we're back. Damn. My kids over here screaming like crazy. Running around like they're having fun, but Jesus. You know, something I did not expect. get these rocks out of the way.
H1Z1 chat is literally cancer.
Oh, definitely. H1Z1 chat's gonna be cancer.
Every time you go into it, China number one. China, shut up.
Yep. That H1Z1 chat's just like any other kill on sight game now. Or, you know, you play CSGO and, you know, the global community is just, like, super toxic. Just because they can be, you know. If there were consequences and repercussions in video games for talking and, like, being, like, extremely foul-mouthed and aggressive for no reason at all against other players, yeah, there would be an issue. But people don't have consequences, so there's never going to be a need to stop doing that behavior.
Yeah.
Which, I'm not gonna lie, it comes with the territory of video games.
This still should be monitored, though.
Yeah, because I feel like a 5 or 8 year old kid shouldn't be telling chicks that she can go get raped and, you know, everything else.
MMOs are the ones that monitor chat.
I think he's gonna get that truck.
That's just how, like, little kids, that's how young kids are. Like, they'll talk like they're adults, but then they'll, like, go a complete extreme. And I do not agree with it. It's not a good choice. And there go the kids again. Hey, this is the life of being a parent streamer, though.
No! Oh, hey, don't call me that.
Wow, my farm is huge, man.
Wait, what?
I have a ridiculous farm. This is insane.
What do you mean you thought we had something in this relationship, dude?
Hey, I moved to StarDew Valley, bro. I moved. Okay, I've got a farm. My grandfather left me this farm, man. What can I say? Oh, wait. What? This isn't like one place. What? Wow. Oh, wait. Yeah, it is. It is just one place. But dang. There is so much to clear out. How about I just clear out one area over here? I'll, like, clear out a path over here. Became a believable thing.
Yeah, I'm like, well, actually, both could be true.
Oh, because it's like 5 something. I can't. Alright, let me take my kids to bed real quick, and we'll be right back to see if I can get out of being exhausted. Sap is terrible. Oh, man. Okay.
Dexy joined your channel.
I might have, hurt myself a little bit.
I told you not to.
I might have to go explore. Be right back, guys.
Alright.
Doja, I'm totally ready to watch him, like, work himself completely passed out and then get freaking charged out the ass for, emergency medical services. Yeah, it's what happens.
In the game?
Yeah. Yeah, you pass yourself. Yeah, you work yourself to death dirt at any point. You know, if you don't freaking go to bed, you'll pretty much just pass out. And then, you'll get wrecked. Like, your wallet will get wrecked for, like, 20%.
Damn.
Yeah, I found out the hard way. Which is ripperoni, really, but... I don't really have too much time to play no more because I got nothing but freaking homework.
Oh, yeah.
And plus, I guess, my fucking best friend has done nothing but want to fucking just be out running around looking for old homies and shit like that. It's like, dude, fucking let go. That was fucking 8 years ago. Just fucking let it go, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I know he wants to freaking his daughter into school every day and all that shit, but it's like, you know what, dude? Fucking mornings are between that and late fucking as hell at night, it's the only fucking times I even have to do homework most of the time.
Right.
So, and yeah, and you're not getting my fucking car because you're not fucking licensed, you don't have fucking insurance either.
Yeah.
Plus, your name's not even on the title. Police wanted to go that far, they just check, they look for the title and be like, oh, look at that. You're not the registered driver. There's nothing on here. Stolen vehicle. You're going to jail. My car gets impounded. Yeah, and guess what? Yeah, I still have to go fucking recover it from impound. That's a minimum $500.
Oh, yeah.
So, they get you. No. I love him, but if he wants to go legit and stay that way, he's gonna fucking have to play by the rules, unfortunately.
Oh, this fucking game cheats.
Oh, you just got bullshit out of the Easter egg hunt?
No, I'm talking about Darkest Dungeon.
Dude, I don't know why you're still even trying.
I know, Jesus.
Yeah, and look at that. He didn't even freaking he didn't even fucking pause the game, so
I was gonna
pass out his own fucking home. Nincompoop. Yeah, and when he rests, he's not even going to get freaking up. Yep, there we go. Passed out right there in his home. Oh, well, I guess at least it was at home. But he didn't get any energy back. He just wasted a whole day. Wasted. He's just better off canning that save and new gaming.
Right.
Rip. Get fucking dunked on. I think if we start shouting, he can hear us. Got your headset back on now?
Yeah.
Yeah, get dunked on. At least you passed out inside your house, but you gained no energy because you did not go to sleep. You did not rest. So, rip save.
Really? Should come down to the beach sometime.
What are you saying?
Something for you. Will.
Yeah, you try to do any amount of work, you're just gonna freaking pass out, and then you're gonna lose between 10 and 20% of your total money to Joja.
Yeah, there we go. Foraging and such. There we go.
Oh, damn it. I put one of my people in the brothel to relieve stress, and she's, like, staying in there. She won't come out. I don't know what's going on.
Essentially, they're gonna stay until, like, their stress is, like, fixed.
Oh, okay.
The bus is out of service, really? That's funny.
Yep.
The bus is out of service, ladies and gents. I feel like most of my time playing right now has literally been, like, you guys watching me pick up stuff or take care of my kids.
Yeah, that's the most of it.
And, well, there goes my son flipping the hell out for no reason.
Dunk him.
Closed on Wednesdays. Are you serious? Okay. Lock, open 8 to 8, okay. Why is there so much junk?
You can't do anything like that in town. It's just the way it is.
Yeah. What is this? Closed until summer. Well, what the hell is it? I don't know. Yes, the library's open. Hell yeah. Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display, but I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Sure. Bunch of books that are missing, right? Alright.
Found out one of my other problems on this dang game. I never use torches, so I'm constantly walking around doing it on the hardest you can.
Yeah, the game, you must use torches. Like, especially because each week the game even gets harder.
Totally forgot about that whole thing. But it also says you get better loot and shit if you don't.
You get better loot, but in the beginning, it's potentially okay.
Yeah.
But you also have to level your troops up as fast as possible. Because you're going to need them later on in the game. Which, we might even go back to Darkest Dungeon at some point here in the near future. Because I wanted to play Far Cry Primal. And then, even then, there's so many good games out right now that I kind of, like, am taking a backseat to Far Cry Primal. XCOM 2, I'm taking some time off from that because my blood pressure is too high for that game. Like, I'm not kidding. When I talk about RNG being a deal,
I know, dude. I
oh my god.
That's
I can't
I'm
do
thinking.
It.
The luck you have in games, Darkest Dungeon might be your best game ever. You know what I mean? Because maybe things will work in reverse.
It's set already hard. Let's just go in reverse. Use a torch here, use a torch there. Hey, success! Look at all of our loot! Man. I don't know. I don't know. I also gotta figure out how to get the Binding of Isaac to work, because that has been a game I've been wanting to play. Because I do like a lot of roguelike games, and I would love to bring back Roguelike Day.
Huh? Well, babe, what'd you say? I pretty much did. Onto the side of it. See, okay. I'm stressing myself out early today. I'm playing this. I already did my arena dailies in Blade and Soul. So, and the rest of the night will just be chill.
Upgrade. Oh my god. Copper everything is expensive. What does a copper watering can get you? Really? Really? Let's see, what do you got to shop with? All this ore, huh? Oh, I'm not good enough friends with Clint to enter his bedroom.
Oh, hey, that made me good.
Man, I want a professional grade furnace, and so I can start making stuff. Can't go that way yet. Is there anything up here? What? Join us. Thrive. Jojamart. I don't think I really want to do this. How are you doing today?
I'm not doing this.
What?
He's got everything he needs.
And he's flipping out still? Mm-hmm. Let's see. I'm Morris, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a JoJo member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. I worked for JoJo. I think, yeah. I don't think I want to do that. JoJo Cola, parsnip seeds. Shane's hard at work. Okay, let's get out of here then. Maybe we'll come back for parsnips. Just maybe. Fuel your life, Joja Cola. I'm fueling my life already. I got balls.
Oh, hey.
Energy drink. You know, BAWLS. Not bowels. Yeah, bowels. Or bowels.
They're big bowels.
We've got the biggest bowels of them all. Let's see. Oh, wait. No, what? No one's here. Okay. I feel like there should be someone here. There's the sewer. It's old and faded, okay. Our beloved Mona, okay. On up, doing you do something. Toe day.
You know, it'd be cool. It was like a multiplayer Darkest Dungeon, where like two people start on opposite sides of the dungeon, and they like end up meeting up in the dungeon. Having to fight the other player, the other player's guys.
I don't know. That'd be intense. That'd be a lot of work.
Because AI MMO actually had a dungeon like that, basically where the boss for the dungeon was in the middle. You had to race the other team to the boss, and you could PvP inside.
Ooh, we're meeting the what looks like the luscious blonde Haley. You're that new farmer boy, aren't you? Yep. You want to come over and see my place? And Emily, oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening. Wow. Stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Ooh. Oh. Did I just get a proposition to show up to her
She's
work?
A barfly.
She's a bartender. The oven smells sweet like fresh cupcakes. Hey, quinoa salad's not bad. One second, guys. Oh man, having the sniffles sucks. It's like a runny nose that just doesn't want to end.
Yeah, I can't explain that shit.
It started like last night, right before I went to bed.
Oh, that's the worst, because then you can't fucking sleep.
Oh, a stranger, my name's Vincent. I just like walked up in your guys' house, is this okay? Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. I'm in your house.
Dude, I mean, said don't talk to strangers, just wandered in your house?
Like, I walked into his house and he's telling me not to talk.
Oh, you walked in his house.
Yeah, and I'm not, he's telling me that he's not supposed to talk to strangers.
I thought you meant he walked in your house. I'm not supposed to talk to strangers, but I just wandered in your house. What the fuck?
Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. What? Okay. I can't enter bedrooms, but maybe I can enter them later? I don't know. Cultivate and harvest a parsnip. Okay. Do that in a moment. Let's see. To the beach. Before 5 p.m. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna guess the beach is this way. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Damn it. All right, we're back. Hey!
Oh my God, so cool.
So the wife started watching a show back on Netflix called Fuller House.
Called what?
Fuller House.
Oh, yeah, it's the new Full House.
Yeah.
It's got a bunch of, yeah.
This isn't so bad.
So what I want to know is Bob Saget on it, though?
Yep, it's actually the whole crew.
Everybody?
Yeah, it's every.
Collier?
It's everyone minus the Olsen twins.
Oh, wow. They couldn't pay them enough, probably.
They're too drugged up.
I was going to say, yeah, one of them don't want to give up coke.
Yeah. That's what's terrible. Thank you. Ooh, pig's not strong enough. Ooh. That had to have been a uncomfortable thing. Well, for when all the chicken's shredded, it'll be ready to go. No. It's all bloop bloop. All right. Get it. Here we go. We're gonna plant a bunch of parsnips and go for it. For the next 2 hours, all right, bro. Love you too, babe. What the hell is that? Come on. some cola. Ow. Let's see. Right. Starter, sugar, plus 25 energy, plus 25, or plus 10 health. Nice! Saplings? Whoa! Wallpaper, vinegar, oil, rice, wheat, sugar. That's pretty freaking awesome. No. Backpack upgrade, 24 slots, 2 grand, okay. Joe Jamart, come here. I need energy. Wait, it is up here, yeah? Wait, where the hell am I? Not where I want to be. No? I gotta find Jojo Mart. I got lost. Oh man, I could have looked at the map a long time ago. Didn't realize that. It. I'm selling my soul to the Jojo Mart demons. Nope, nope, nope. I didn't want to leave. Give me some cola. Thank you. finally, here we go, folks. Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new ride. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art old fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Yeah, we got a fishing rod, bros. We got a bamboo pole. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Got ourselves an old salty sea dog here. He's just giving me stuff. That trout. Trout soup. It's pretty salty. There we go. Let's see. Can I go fishing here? That'd be kind of cool. Man, whose place is this? Check other people's mail. Yeah, 50 energy. Heck yeah. Nice to meet you. go. The hell's this? What? Okay, that's kind of cool. Here we go. Love you too, babe. It is, what, 8 o'clock at night. Okay. We need to start making a path back home. It got dark real quick. That making some okay money. Our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. Pursuant to whatever amendment, responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, you're, like, paid to tell us stuff. I don't think I like Morris. He's, like, paid to tell us stuff. In a newsletter. Not exactly comfortable with that. Alright, I know where I'm going. Oh, that's right. I think I'm supposed to go to the bar at some point. Have I come here yet? Oh, it's locked. Okay. So what you doing, Doja?
One more run on Darkest Dungeon, then I gotta do some more shit on Biting Soul.
Oh, your, like, timers are about to pop back up to do more stuff?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, I gotta do that to put my timer in.
How you liking Skyforge still?
Oh, I haven't played Skyforge in a long time.
I remember you were sitting up there on top of the stuff with the, like, top players.
Yeah.
Stranger,
and then
hello.
It's got to be too much, like, too much shit to do. And the only thing I didn't like is you had, like, weekly caps. Once you got to a certain cap, you had to wait. And, like, the day after the cap, I'd be capped again. So it's like I had nothing to do all week.
So, like, you took a lot of time off so you could just, like, grind if you wanted to?
Right, and then I didn't go back because it got to be too much.
Oh, jeez. Been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there, but a dark place undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. Yeah, we got a sword. Yeah. You received a rusty sword. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. Oh, okay. All right, let's... What is it? Found a geode. The local blacksmith can break it open for you. Who knows what might be inside? Oh.
Oh.
Let's see. Hell no. The hell is that? I don't know what it is. Go. Out of order, huh? Proven adventurers only. Okay. Time now. Okay, I'm going now. All right, Caribou, you have yourself a good one, my friend. We will see you around. Got ourselves a friggin' sunfish. I hate feeling this way, guys. Wow. Yeah. Aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Beru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. Really? You're excited? I don't know. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Oh, let's go to... So you're the new guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around. Well, hello. Welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like. Really? It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off, huh? Wow, talk about, like, really, really upset. Looks like I didn't need to get in the way of his TV. Handling salted fish all day makes me real thirsty. Working hard all week, I deserve a little relaxation on a Friday night. Do you have work to do? A bit of a top spin, maybe I could. That's right, I heard someone new was moving into the old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. Always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. Yo, Sean Holdley, I'm doing good, man. Should I let Sam win for once? Nah. Journey of the what? Prairie King? This is a weird, weird, weird one. That was very, very awkward. Mayor Lewis told me you just arrived. I'm Marty. How was your first night in the old cottage? Good evening, game. I'm glad to see you relaxing at the saloon. It's good for you to take a break now and then. Your grandfather always worked himself too hard. I have an extra beer in his honor tonight. That's awesome. That is freaking awesome. It's simpler to be with friends in the trees. They don't have much to say. You're a weird one. Hey kid, the name's Pam. Oh, Gus, give me another pint of your strongest. Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Stardrop Saloon. Business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. Hey, Emily. Ah, spring, the season of pastels. I actually prefer jewel tones myself. Excuse me, I was mumbling about fashion again, wasn't I? Yes, you were. No, you two can't leave. Have you met everyone in the town yet? That sounds exhausting. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Studying the local plants and animals from my home laboratory. Have you met my daughter, Maru? She's interested to meet you. Yes, I did. What? It's pretty damn cool. Like, folks are going home and stuff right now. That's awesome. The fact that that's, like, a thing surprises me. I'm gonna keep our geode, see if we can crack it open tomorrow. Yes. We made out okay. It seems like we need to save up for that backpack, though. Hi there, good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I had an extra set of blueprints lying around. Here, I want you to have them. Well, thank you, my friend. Yeah, Clint giving us a furnace blueprint. Furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting, construction, and tool upgrades. Ooh, yeah. You smelted a few copper bars considering having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make your work a lot easier. Oh, okay, I'm heading home. Take it easy. Alright, bro. Nice. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre's got you covered. Stop by Pierre's General Store today and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon. I see you've been exploring the old mine. You got the adventurer's spirit. That much I could tell. If you could slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful. Marlin. Got it. Got it, Marlin. Crafting. A wood chest takes 50 wood. Didn't know that. So I need 50 wood. Got it. Let's set to making our chest right now. Almost. Alright, we got it. Ooh. initiation. Craft a furnace. Reach level 40 in the mines. We've met almost everyone. He's like, oh, hi there. Oh man, my teeth are moving again too. What an eyesore. Like, my back teeth are pushing forward. It only happens a couple of times out of the year. It just really makes my back teeth really sore. And there's nothing I can do about it. So let's see. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. Woo! Okay. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now just look at it. It's shameful. These days the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. That's true. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a JoJoCo membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. Yeah, we get to see what's in here. Thank you, Mayor. Oh, wow. Wow. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. The hell's that? Guys, what is that? What's the matter? Are you ill? You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. You're worrying me. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Ooh, I'm gonna get to explore. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Sure, sure. I won't mind. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Ooh, buddy. Like a whole weird vibe to all of it. Furnace. Man. Was that like a kiln? Here we go, ladies and gents. Let's look at our map. Mayor's Saloon, River Road, Piers, Jojamart, Community Center. Something I haven't seen yet over here. Here's the fountain. Play playground. Go left, up. That's what we'll do. Let's go see what this is all about. What is this up here? The hell? There's a minecart. Oh, that's a playground, not a building. Okay. Alright, let's go to the blacksmith's place, because, well, we got a geode. Let's see what we're going to get, because this could be really, really good for us. Granted, we don't have the bulletin board assignment anymore. Air is nice on a day like this, obviously. Wonder if the frogs will make an appearance soon. Is it 2 grand? We're almost halfway. We're almost halfway. Really sore, but that's a sign of progress for a guy like me. I must have done 1,000 push-ups yesterday. Make sure your boots are clean before you go stomping around in my house. It's annoying to clean a mess. You should know that by now. Wow, talk about a small place. Alright, we're gonna head over here to the blacksmith and we're gonna try and break open our geodes. That's the library. Here's the blacksmith. I'm here to collect Clint's business tax. Earth crystal and some granite. Huh. 50 and 75. Time to go dig in the mine. Happy by myself, you know? I don't need new friends. Okay.
Jerk.
I know, right? But he's an old dude, so I'll give him his you know, credit.
Saltiness.
He's old and salty. Let's just hope we don't have to, like, you know, turn his head and cough. That'd be the worst medical exam ever. Be like Ridiculous Six. That salve cream for everything.
His old salty balls.
What's his 5-year plan? Don't die. Snap, I got a cherry bomb. Wow, that was a cherry bomb. Bug meat. Dang it. Thank you. rush off back to the house. Oh, nice. This took me right back home. Oh, we gotta water the plants real quick. No. Plus one to axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. Okay. Level one mining. Pickaxe proficiency is up. New crafting recipe. Cherry bombs. Yeah. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest, lake, and the stone tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. Rasmodius, wizard. Okay. Robin here. I know there's a lot of stone scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stones and 1,000 gold when you're ready for it. Robin. Okay. Amy, someone dropped you off at the clinic last night. You passed out from exhaustion. You've got to take better care of yourself and go to bed at the reasonable hour. I billed you 90 gold to cover your medical expenses. Harvey. Dang! Here we go. We're getting it. Let's do it, folks. Oh yeah. Get it. What the hell was that? That. We got a whole mess of wood. go. I'm gonna drop all of this into the box. Go pay our damn bill. Come on, let me make it to JoJo Mart. Why I was gonna go up and around and then come back down. I can just go right here, straight across the way. See, we're gonna rush somewhere. Thank you, Sean Hoadley. Thank you, Dojo. Don't wanna go to the bar yet. Dang, man. Let's just rush back home. Wait, I gotta meet the wizard at his tower. What the hell was that? Something just like made noise across everywhere.
It's grim.
It's grim.
Talking to TeamSpeak.
Oh, it's just me and you.
Yeah, but he's typing across server wide.
Over to this tower. Whoa. Rare seed. Okay, there's a sprinkler for 800 and another sprinkler for 5. Makes no sense, but okay. Alright, here we go. Hey, Dexy, thanks for the host, my friend. Get dunked on. Ah, come in. He's got purple hair and shit. That purple-tastic. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediator between physical and ethical. Master of the seven elements. Elementals. Keeper of the sacred chai. You get the point. And you, Gamekey, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. I don't know when I'm gonna get around to Undertale yet. I've been wanting to do it. But I don't know when we'll be doing it. Here, I'd like to show you something. Okay. Behold! Hey, it's a little squiggly. You've seen one before, haven't you? Yeah. Back to philosophy, 10 out of 10. Oh, geez. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Okay. I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. Oh, you can read those? Yeah! We, the Junimor, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. Okay. One with the forest. What do they mean? Sniff, sniff. Ha! Come here. Alright. The cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top toadstool. Can you smell it? Not really. Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Here we go. Oh, are we tripping now? Oh my goodness, what did we take? Oh lord, what did we do? Oh my goodness. We're seeing a lot of trees and leaves and... Oh my goodness. It seems like we took the wizard's...
Jesus.
We took the wizard's concoction and, well...
No, that's not good.
It might have been wizard juice, for all we know.
The red or the blue pill?
It looked green.
That's my favorite pill.
You've gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. Whoa! So we take drugs and now we can read these scrolls that were all gibberish? Sweet. Let's do that again. Oh, I think it healed us a bit, too. Wow. Okay. Let's go clear out some more stuff at our pad.
So what's the old lady think of that new fuller house?
Huh?
How is that Fuller House? Is it good as the old ones? Is it still like a family show, or is it adult comedy or what?
It's still like, you know, the characters still have like the goofiness, and there's some adult jokes in there, like stuff that we would get, like how they made fun of the Olsen twins. They're too busy running their fashion empire.
But they're not twins in the show.
And everyone looked at the screen, right? Basically. No. The twins aren't in this one at all. I got a good laugh out of it. The wife's watching more now. Yeah, we're not going to be able to smack the tree. That's okay, though. It's only 4:50 and I'm going to bed. It's only 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Nice. I guess this is going to be like a mushroom farm in here or something. Interesting. Thank you. Going straight to the mine. I got me like 3 cans of cola. I live off that stuff.
That's not good for you.
Yeah, 3 cans of JoJo cola? Yeah. That'd be fine. I hope. Go into the town hall real quick though. We gotta try and read this scroll. This is Spring Foraging Bundle. I see, I have to bring these in. Wild horseradish, daffodil, leek, dandelion. Okay. And then there's like winter, all the different seasons and exotic stuffs. Got it. Up here though, something just ran around. Oh, it was a damn butterfly. Okay. Railroad, huh? Let's just get inside this mine and do what we gotta do.
How she likes it. I mean, what?
What?
Huh?
Yep.
Yep.
Chris Bear, the wilderness is all I care to know. I live out here by choice. Obviously. Doja, I found you, man.
Did you?
Love you too, babe. Yeah, you're just like this old dude, you know? Scruffy and unkempt. And just like living off the land.
Nice. Like, what's that old show? Damn it.
Yeah, we got the green algae going.
don't know. I heard...
Huh? I munched a little bit. I'd like to. Infested, all right. My scroll. It's a dwarf scroll. Found an artifact. Curator of the local museum might want to know about this. Okay. Thank you. couch. Ew.
Yeah.
Right, we made it to floor 10. Whoa, this is what it looks like at midnight? That's pretty cool. Huh?
I'm gonna go to the floor real quick, just behind the couch, okay?
Okay, do what you gotta do, babe.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, this is pretty awesome. Ooh, it's like 12:30 in the a.m. Let's return a lot of these artifacts to sell. Like the slimes and such. Make a sturdy ring. Alright, the wife is about to vacuum, so we are going to go on mute while she does that. Be right back as soon as possible, and all of that happy stuff, folks.